there's so many problems with which definitional cut point to use, how to recognize a category, et cetera, that there really must be a better way of making a diagnosis. And so a computational approach appears to be ideal. If one could develop a computational pipeline to recognize PTC, tall cell variant of PTC, it would first of all be robust, it would be reproducible, it would have the ability to look over large data sets and look at different cut points. Importantly, a definitional cut point could be established based on outcome, not based on arbitrary categories that have been defined by pathologists.